Islamic Study College is relaunching in September 2018 as a premium tertiary institution in Ghana. Well, you know, we will try to connect the dots for the students. And what are these dots? Okay. When you go into an engineering program, you need to be exposed to the theoretical basis of the subject matter. You need to have both virtual and physical avenues to have that simulated for you. You need to be able to build stuff, construct stuff. Now, in addition to that, you need to know that whatever you are constructing solves a problem for society. So we want our students to be able to understand what that means, to keep the customer in mind as they innovate. We have an excellent engineering workshop, perhaps the best in the sub-region. We have modern equipment. We have faculty members who are excited about engineering and have practical work experience in industry. So these dots allow us to build what we call the holistic engineer, who is able to integrate easily into society, but also with an eye open to being able to identify problems that are critical and provide solutions for them.